first test with a 90mm EDF engine with a 7x7 speed pop and 3-cell. (63 amps) and 677 watt, and now with a 4-cell. (75 amps) and 928 watt, and now with a 6-cell. Holy cow, 140 amps and 2666 watt. And now with 6.5x6.5 speed pop and still 6-cell. Whoa. 138 amps and 2700 watt. This is with a 6.5x6.5, 138, 2700, and now with 7x7. Almost the same.